all we do is hesitate, waiting for a change in the atmosphere. I will not break down again. I will not break down again. Time away. We were this royal and unrolling sigh before I die. Oh, I could be a writer. I could be someone. Oh, I could be someone. One in ten people hold on like we've been as long as I can remember. All that life wasted worrying about those things. How we step outside of your own mind. As sure as the air you breathe, as sure as the mountain crumble to the sea. There's no exile from your own heart. See no remedy. It's govern your own life. Force yourself to swim. 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 Wasted worrying about those things that we can all change. Oh, we can all change. Spencer the Rover. It's finally into wasn't much that you said which caused great confusion. That was the reason it started to roam. It was in Yorkshire near Rotherham. He's been on the ramble. There in the traveller, he sat down to rest. By the foot of yon mountain, clear flowing fountain, with bread and a cold water and something refreshed. Oh, with night fast approaching, to the woods he resorted. Woodbine and ivy is bed for to make. And he dreamt of outside, lamenting and crying. Go home to your family and rambling for sale. Twas the fifth day of November, I've a reason. Daytime to find me and friends. Stood so astounded, amazed and dumbfounded. See such a stranger once more in their sight. And his children came around him with their brittle grottle and story. With their brittle rattling stories to drive cares away. As happy as those who have thousands of riches, contented he'll remain in our ramble away. This song was a composer by Spencer the Rover. It's valiant a man who ever left home. It wasn't my treaty said which caused great confusion. That was it, the reason it started to roam. Into another day. broken circle of two-way street. This on time, time will tell. We fall forward, we fared well. And if we fared well, our faces in the sun. No more on the sidelines. And if we fare well, our faces in the sun. No more on the sidelines watching on.